Welcome to the configuration guide of Pulse POC Walkie Talkie app for Android radios by Pulse Communication Systems Private Limited. In this video, we have connect an Android radio with no display to our computer via USB cable. We installed Visor to view the screen of the Android radio and do our configuration. After you log in with the username and password provided, wait for the connection to be established with the server. Once connection, open the settings menu by pressing the three dots on top right corner. We will first configure the PTT button. Click on Add New button. Once the pop-up Press and Release the button once is visible, press and release your radio PTT button. App will automatically detect the hardware button and configure it as PTT. Now we will go back and configure other buttons. We can configure four different buttons here. Our radio currently has two special buttons, P1 and P2, and one channel knob. We are now configuring private call mode with P1 button, key 304. Group call mode with P2 button, key 306. Selection up by rotating channel knob clockwise, key 308. And selection down by rotating channel knob anti-clockwise, key 307. All the hardware buttons are now configured and ready to use. We first press P1 button to change call mode to private. Now we rotate channel knob to select user for private call. Now we press P2 button to go back to group call mode. We rotate channel knob again to select channel for group call. We use the hardware PTT button now to speak to all users on testing channel. Your radio is now configured to use our POC app the radio hardware buttons. That is all in the configuration video of Pulse Push to Talk Walkie Talkie. For any questions or queries, please email us at sales@pulse.com.co.in. Thank you for watching.